with God.
This testimony might take us 10 hours. I'll just cut it short. I don't know how many of us were in service last Sunday where we were given stickers. I really believe that sticker was meant for me alone. So when I went to the hospital to visit my sister, I looked at her, I shed tears. But I knew that God was going to use that sticker for something very important. So I asked everybody to give both of us. Let's talk. So we're just talking, chatting. I showed her the sticker. She said, is this the young man? I said, yes, this is the young man I was telling you about. She said, he's so handsome. I said, okay, there's something I want us to practicalize. Just with the faith I have. She said, okay, so I collected scissors. This is somebody that the joint, the ball and socket pulled out of. I think it was, in fact, anywhere you have joint was pulled out. Both the leg. So I cut the sticker to the size that I can tie. I tied it there, tie here, her ankle, her lap, her knee and the leg part. So I tied the other one in her head because at times she talks and talks out of point. So I just let her be. I came up Monday morning to resume where I'm working. Tuesday I called. The last piece I shouldn't disturb them. I said, okay, I didn't call on Wednesday. On Thursday by 6 a.m., she was the one that called me. And she woke me up, and when I picked the call, she was crying. I said, what's the problem? Talk to me. She ended the call. My uncle's wife, I was with her, called me immediately. She was also crying. I was confused. I was like, why are they crying? So I ended the call. I just took a shower. I went to office. My boss asked me, how is your sister? I said, well, they called this morning and they were all crying. I don't know what happened. So she took me with her vehicle, went to Guabalada together that morning. Lo and behold, when I got there, the hand they said they were going to cut and the leg, she was able to raise it up. In fact, I was somehow confused. I had to clean my eyes if I was dreaming. Though she had injuries, so she started feeling the pains. Yes. So the doctor asked me, which shrine did I visit? I laughed. I said, the shrine I visited is above all shrines. So I said, what happened? She was just crying. I said, calm down. God has saved you. What really happened? She said, after tying that thing in her, she felt something in her immediately. But since I didn't wait, she just allowed me to go. So on Wednesday,
that is a transition sticker.
Yes.
Continue.
So on Wednesday stroke, Thursday night, that she was in her dream, that she saw me on white and the young man on that sticker on white. So I did the same thing, that the young man asked her, do you want to be healed? Now while in the dream, she was saying it outside and people were hearing. So one of the nurses now said my uncle's wife to wake her up, that she disturbed her. She said no, she not wake up, because what she was saying was meaningful to her. So by the time she woke her up, that she said, maybe the miracle will take. She said no, allow her. So she was saying, I want to be healed. I don't like this situation. That is their communication in the dream. So he said that, he now asked again, do you want to be healed? He said, how are you asking me this? Look at my condition. So he said, okay, that you now touched those parts that were affected. So according to my auntie, that she was shaking. While in the dream she was shaking, also she was shaking.
Physically she was shaking.
She was shaking, that point was shaking. So at the point she now stood up, when you said that, rise up, immediately she stood up. Even if they put everything just scattered.
Oh, as she stood up in the dream, physically, she also stood up. Can you stand for this? Give the Lord a shout! This can only be God. So, continue.
So when she said that, I started crying because I don't know. Because I was telling God, how will you give me a sister that will be returning to you one hand and one leg? Because I told her that, don't ever do this to you. She was like, it's a lie. They have told me already. I said, okay. So, remaining sticker, I cut it, I put it in her police container. I said, whenever she wants to drink water, she should drink from that place. So that's how she has been drinking. To God be the glory. Today, I believe that hand and leg will not be cut off. So I now tell God that it means you are working both in dream and physical, because all the testimonies say were that in the dream and it happens physically. So I want to tell God, because I know maybe this month will come here as a testifier.
Here I will be. Stand first. By the function